I'm at that motherfucking bus stop. See a pretty thing down the aisle that I must stop. Busty, she not, but I'm down to talk and she down too. Let's get some food, maybe not my cock, but coffee. Oh, do we meet that neck there? Quarter to two, pour with that Portland coffee. Feeling important, confident from stop me. Dropping a naughty, not on an eyelid. High risk, but she bought it. House of attention, I'm on it. We talking loud, we bonding. Ain't no one at our home, now we finally. I ask her where the condom is. She straight up says she don't talk with him. I'm like, girl, that's irresponsible. I can have AIDS, put you in a hospital. Plus, you getting pregnant ain't impossible. But that's alright, use a dime. Usually, gotta pay for dimes. So for just this time, I guess I'll do it. I guess I lay on my back like a stupid Guadalupe fiasco with Hennessy. 7 minutes in with the Hennessy. My dick ain't working like Christmas tree. New Year's Eve, I couldn't believe. And neither could she. Told her that I just needed a pee. Came back at 3, I ain't working much. But a hunch telling me she needed a munch. And I had need lunch up. Why this should happen? Eating poorly or too much fapping? Both are possible. According to this article, can't have this defined in my chronicles. 20 years of age for fuck's sake. I should be fucking for fun until my nuts ache. Either way, who's to say what's the norm? Historically, society's priorities ain't important. But is that just me? Desperately trying to please these insecurities. Like any question, no answers easy. So I'll keep being me. Meaning no sex with STDs. I'm clean and free. Settling for the celibacy. Poor magazines, I'm selling like three. Transcending these earthly things. Transcending and just being a bitch. Honestly, can't tell the difference. The sex is central for the human condition. Is it ever too late? Can you actually miss it? Did I miss it? Did I fix this? There I dip in the abyss that cracks this shit. I posted some ads before shit, but nothing more, I swear's dear. Live for the Weatherland area. You carry vagina, I'm scared of ya. Homies, ask the questions, hysteria. You want the truth? Fair enough, fair enough, fair enough.